are you? What did you do to marriage?
What is that? Come here.
What did you do to this woman, light?
It's her father.
What did your father do to you?
Her father.
What did your father do to you? Fire!
She delegated her.
Remain there. The angel will change you.
She delegated her to idol.
Huh?
Idol worship.
Hey.
Tied her rope.
So, if father worship idol.
Worship idol. Delegate the children to idol.
How many people you taught yourself for the family? Huh? How many people you taught yourself for the family?
What?
How many people you taught yourself for the family?
There are many.
Madam, come.
There are many.
Who serve you for the family?
The father married many wives.
All right, listen. What did you do to this woman, star?
He doesn't want this woman to marry or give birth. He put something in the womb of the woman.
What did you put for the womb?
Put something big.
Where did you get? Speak out.
Something there. Something there. It's big. She can't born. She can't marry.
He will born.
Her sister marry. Divorce. Marry. Divorce.
So she never born. You put something for the womb.
Yes.
You idol. Today is your last day. Pack your load. You barrenness. Take down your property. Get up, madam. Get. How are you?
Hey, thank you, Jesus, and mercy. Obonilo, from Benue State, I suffered for years. My father married many wives, six wives. After he married my mother first. After I married my mother gave birth to us. My father take us to where he was worshiping idol. There is a woman next to us. He come and call me that I should come and hear what my father was saying. He said I should die. My senior brother should die. All of us that my mother born should die. That we should not amount to anything. Since then, I have not married. I have no issue. I have nothing. So, and my mother is the first wife. I'll be moving from prayer house to prayer house. Anywhere they say I will go.
Wait till they're your womb.
I test, they say fibroid.
Give me your ear.
Up your mouth. Wait for me. You are free.
Sister, you're welcome to Jesus Christ Temple Ministry, Wari Delta State, Nigeria. Tell us your name, where you came from, and what the Lord has done for you.
My name is Mercy Ene Obonilo. I came from Benue State, Otukpo. Due to idol that my father worshipped, tied me rope in those days. I don't know what it meant. It keeps me from not getting husband, not getting any issue. I've been moving, I've been going to prayer houses. I went to more than four places. So I watched this channel through the screen. I saw that water free, as Jesus said, freely I give, freely you take. Water free, healing free,
wonderful.
Anointing oil free.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Everything free. When I say, I did not see where. I came on Tuesday, on Wednesday. I went to the table there. I brought money out to book. They say no booking. I say it's really true.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
I say that is my grand of miracle. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So, because of the rope of idol that my father tied around me in those days, it began to affect me. No marriage, no issue. So something grew in my damn womb. Very strong. So when I came here, I was in the altar here. So I explained to them that linked me to the man of God. I started crying, telling the man of God, I'm your sister. Feel my stomach and see what is there, like a stone. I cannot do anything. Paining me and the rest. So the man of God said they should bring me. So they brought me there. He poured anointing oil in my mouth and the thing grow in my stomach. Make me to start eating sand. Red sand, white sand, anyone I see, the sand that would dig from the well. I started eating the sand. It will push me to be eating the sand. I started eating the sand. And I showed it to man of God that I have been trying to leave the sand. I couldn't leave it. He said I should not worry, that I will not eat it again. They gave me paper to go for operation. This is the paper on the notice board. They say, I will go to the operation room. I say, since I watched the Jesus Christ Temple Ministry, when I march my feet there, my healing is awaiting me there.
Jam your hands together for Jesus. God is wonderful.
Since I watched it through the screen and I came here, man of God, listen to me. In other places I have been going, even the workers, for them to look at you, people like us, they will not. The worker here received me like somebody they know for long. They give me, they embrace me. That is how the man of God took me like the sister. Treated me very well. Don't cry again. Your problem is solved. He gave me anointing water. Gave me water, anointing oil, salt. I went, I said, I haven't seen this well. I will not go. I will stay to testify. I book a hotel for 5 days. Today is the fifth day. I say, let me come and testify because I don't have to go to my place without testifying. God will be angry. So I touch, I drink the anointing that he gave to me. I use the water and the salt. I drank, I rub on it. He touched it, he feel it, he pray on it that day. Look at my stomach. The stomach that I can't touch that was like stone. Everything disappear, everything melt out. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
We will lift up your name.
Lord, we lift up your name.
Jesus, we lift up your name. Seated. Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
I want to ask you one by one. You say your father, the take rope, they tie you.
Yes, sir.
I they tie you. I look like I they do a pass.
You will sit down on the ground.
Yes.
You will sit down like this, tie cloth on your chest. Sit down like this. Then he will tie you the rope like this and tie you like this. Then he will talk to the air and cut the rope. I don't know the language he's using to the air. He will just cut the rope.
And your papa the serve idol.
Yes, he serve idol very well.
So he go take the rope, tie your leg.
Yes, sir.
Tie and go your face.
Yes.
And he go talk to the sun.
Yes.
He go cut the rope, come out.
Yes, and he will cut the rope. I don't know the language he speak to the air.
All right, get up. Since that time, what it got to happen to you?
Since that time, I say, my junior marry. Everybody marry. I say, hey, I will not marry again. They will come. I'm coming. They'll look at my face. They will go. No coming again. They'll look at my face. Let me go and prepare and come. They will not come again. I say, I do is working. So before I say I should come here. No marriage, no issue.
So you never born?
I never born one pikin. I never marry one husband for my life.
So this thing when it did your stomach.
Yes.
They say me you go for operation.
They gave me, doctor gave me this paper that I should go for operation. And I watch Jesus Christ Temple Ministry through the screen. My sister say, they say I should come with 100,000. My sister say that she has prepared the money already that we should go. I say no, that I have to go to this Jesus Christ Temple Ministry, that I will not go there, come back empty handed.
Clap again to the glory of God. So your sister have already prepared 100,000 for you to go operation.
Yes, she said we should go together. Say I should do away with this thing so that my mind and her mind will rest. I told her that. She even told me that I should go and come back. Let's go for operation. I say the ground that I am going is not the ground that I'll march. I'll march and come back for operation. That the Lord is here. Praise the Lord.
You are not clapping. Clap again. Clap again. Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
How many years did they lick that sign when they are open it? Let us see. How many years did they lick them?
It's over. It's more than 10 years. It's long. But how I can come out of it, I don't know. As I was coming, I say, I should come along with it that the Lord Almighty that is in Jesus Christ temple will help me out. And since you gave me anointing, and I went to my hotel room, I couldn't be able to take it again. I don't even like it again at all.
So what type of sand be that?
Is this mud that when they dig well in my place, either this red one will come out or white one will come out.
So since 10 years now they eat them.
I've been eating it. My sister has been trying how I can come out of it. We don't know how I can come out of it until I came here. That
so as you drink the anointing water for your hotel room.
Yes.
That the thing called come up for your body.
My mind not even go say anything like this and stay with me in the room.
Your hands together for Jesus. Jam your hands together for Jesus.
So when you go meet doctor, what did doctor tell you say day your womb before?
Doctor say that is fibroid. That is fibroid. So he say I should collect this paper and sign. And fill it so that my sister will sign. By then I went there alone. I said, let me take it to my sister. I took it to my sister. My sister said, prepare, let us go for operation. I say, I told you the third time, Jesus Christ Temple Ministry is there. When I'm at it, my healing is awaiting me. Praise
clap
God.
Again to the glory of God. So now, as you touch the place, the fabulous is not there again.
As I came here and I begin to use the anointing, salt, water, everything that was there like stone, disappear. I was surprised. Everything disappear.
Clap again to the glory of God. Father, to you be our glory. To you,
Jesus,
be our honor.
To you, ascend of days,
be our glory. In adoration forevermore. Shout glory.
Glory.
Manda. You say when they come here, you reach the gate, you carry money, give there to fee form.
Yes.
So where you don't go when you fee form before you want to do that?
I went to Abuja. No. I went to Abuja. I went to another place near my area there. I went like 4 places. You will book. They will give you small anointing water like this. They will give you small things. Put it inside later for you. They will ask you to pay either 7,000, 7,000, 5,000, like that. So I came here, I thought it's the same thing. So I brought money out to pay. My fellow sister there said, they doesn't book for money, that they book free. And they gave me tax free. I didn't book 1 naira. Anointing free, oil free, hanky free, salt free, every healing free.
Clap again, clap again, clap again, clap again. You are not clapping. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This woman, now the first time when they come here, be this.
Yes, sir.
I preach to you that your faith, when you take command for your house, now God did the work with you.
So,
he not come here, come and look.
At all.
He said, which state you come from?
I came from Benue State.
Benue State. And he booked hotel for 5 days. And he said, you go must heal from here before he go back. And they say water when you collect for here. Now it disappear the 5 blood now.
Yes.
Clap again to the glory of God. So those when they support the cable, as people they wash them, they come here, they heal. What did God go today? Me, you contribute to the gospel of God. As people they testify, God go they prepare your own testimony. Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
All right, I want to give you one favor.
Yes, sir.
I want to give you a carton of the water. As you go, share them for people when they seek. Clap again to the glory of God. And madam, second of it, you're coming back here. Now you with your husband and your baby.
Amen! Amen!
Because what did they block the children? God,
don't go.
Carry on.
Don't go.
And now, the foolish demon, God, don't arrest her.
Amen!
He don't know say he deliver you. He don't know.
Amen!
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
No time to show in deliverance cassette. Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
But where you won't go now, your marriage, and you will come back here, your husband and your baby.
Four baby at one. Four. My first born, four. 1, 2, 3, 4 at once.
And so shall it be.
Amen. Oh.
It is done.
Amen.
So now, what do you want to do with this sign? Open it. What do you want to do with the son now? Now when none they feed the lick him again, when God don't deliver you. What do you want to do with her now?
I will throw it away now. I will not use it again.
Clap again to the glory of God.
Thank you, sir.
Listen, I not give only you.
I'll share it.
As they go.
Yes. Hey, my God. I'm grateful.
Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
So which advice I have for the viewer? Somebody help her carry the water. Which advice I have for the viewers? Washing you now.
Advice to them. I'm telling them that after my next coming, that we put her together to help the Jesus Christ Temple Ministry. Since everything here is free, we should not take it for granted. If the Lord has done for you, if you are in London, if you are in America, wherever you are, when you have this problem, the temple ministry is not for you. But when it happens, come from anywhere you are, come and give your any little seed you have. There's nothing little to the house of God. It will help. Come and thank the Lord and sow a little seed. It was your seed here that helped me to watch the screen and be able to be here and be healed now.
You can hear the testimony of our sister that God healed from eating sand. She's addicted in eating sand for the past 10 years. As she watched Temple TV, she located the ministry and she came here. God delivered her from eating sand for 10 good years. Put your hands together for Jesus. Sister, say thank you, Jesus. My case is settled. I'm healed and delivered.
Thank you, Jesus. My case is settled. I'm delivered.